Born and raised in Niagara Falls, Maria Vetra is a triple threat artist, award-winning performer, scholar, and sought-after music pedagogue with a Bachelor of Music in Music Performance, a Master of Arts in Music, and a PhD in Historical Musicology from the State University of New York in Buffalo. She has been the recipient of numerous awards, recognitions, and scholarships, and has represented Niagara on the local, provincial, national, and international stage. Her scholarly research on Italian opera has been acclaimed as groundbreaking. A world-class Italian soprano, she has performed in all of the music capitals of the world, and in 2019, she made her much-lauded debut at Carnegie Hall. In 2015, she co-founded Opera Vision Academy with her colleague and mentor, Aprile Milo, which works to bring aspiring singers and opera professionals from across the globe to study and teach opera in Italy every summer. It is now recognized by the federal government as a cultural exponent of Canada. One of the greatest privileges of her life was to be conducted by the legendary bel canto maestro Richard Bonning, husband of soprano Joan Sutherland, who remains a strong supporter of Maria. In 2017, she both received the highest honor of the NYIOP International Auditions for Vocal Excellence in a Female internationally, and founded the first opera company in the Niagara region, Opera Niagara, making Niagara Falls a globally recognized operatic city. Opera Niagara's performances have been acclaimed in Opera Canada magazine. Dr. Vetra also founded and teaches at the Vetra Studio International, which boasts over 60 artists over 5 continents. Through all of her artistic endeavors that bring her around the world, Dr. Vetra has continued to make Niagara Falls her hometown base and resides in the heart of our city. She stands as a spotlight of cultural excellence and continues to highlight Niagara on a global scale. Niagara Falls Arts and Culture Wall of Fame inductee 2021, Dr. Maria Vetra.